Little League phenom Monet Davis is back in the spotlight. Today, Philadelphia City Councilman Kenyatta Johnson recognized the former Taney Dragon star as a living legend. She was honored as part of the Community Appreciation Day festivities in South Philadelphia. You may remember Monet became the first girl to pitch a shutout and win a game at the Little League World Series in 2014. Monet was just 13 years old at the time.